So we have very important everybody knows that I've been talking about caring, that you do not survive from the pain, that you continue living the same life, but I'm not even what it means, why we struggle, and how it works. So, in Hebrew, a mass, a stream, it's a flow. Thank you. it even going to be become? Is it going to become permanent? Or can it ever grow? Then, which one do you want to grow? Which depends on the difference. So if I was but I start off with I'm not going to do that. So, what sticks out to you? What do you and you what are you doing with this exact what are you doing? Follow the flow of the flow.
Thank you.
トロ。 You don't. Being a fact. Giving you opportunity to do it. Period. You're living a life. Period. You're living a whole life.
I did the treatment. That was it. So,
Mais is getting stronger. I need you guys to hear me. You don't want to get caught. I'm not getting caught again by the grace of God. I got caught one time. That's how I learned. I learned by experience and other people's experience. You fell? I'm not going the same way you went. I'm going another way. I fell? You're not getting me that same way. You're gonna have to come another way. 2020, I got caught. And I had to spend a lot of money to make sure that my kids and I and my husband had what we needed to not have to be out in the midst of that. Not this year. I'm being prepared. I will be prepared by God's grace. So if, again, like I said, click the link. If you can click the link, it'll give you all the information on what a mindset maintenance is. We have it every 2 weeks in the community of World Changers. There are different things we've done. How to know if witchcraft is on you, on your marriage. We've done how to pray for your kids. How fame is like a drug, because I draw a lot of people who are going to be famous. A lot of people who are ministers or speakers who are going to have a lot of followers. And I'm going to tell you now that fame is like a drug. If you don't know how to combat it, it'll knock you out, knock you on your butt. We've done all kind of things, and this is just the next one on the agenda. It is called Holy Spirit Inspired Survival Guide. So if you have any questions, you can DM me or you can email. But you guys have an amazing afternoon. I will see all of you who have registered in about an hour live on Zoom, and anybody else new, I will see you as well, hopefully. So you guys have an amazing day. Thank you so much for joining me. You guys, any questions at all, my DMs are always open here on Clubhouse. I don't like people to leave any of my rooms not fully understanding their shift. Because when you come in here, it's a shift. You're going to be shifted. And that's what the Tuesday maintenance is. It helps you maintain your shift. So this room is closing in 3, 2, and 1. Have an amazing day. See you guys in a little.